it's Chrissy Betancourt. I'm a 13, so I'm a senior at Dartmouth, and I'm majoring in engineering modified with studio art. So I mostly take engineering classes, but then I have architecture, sculpture, and drawing. So kind of the basis of why I got into this major, I guess, was I took Professor Roby's design thinking class my freshman fall. It was the first class I took at Dartmouth. And it kind of gets into the like process of design. I really found that interesting. My sophomore summer, I took Architecture 1 and Solid Mechanics in one term, and they're definitely connected, but it was also a lot more of like, I could expand my interests and not have to like only do problem sets for a term or something like that. So that's really cool. You can always tell when something's designed by an engineer rather than somebody who has an art background, just by the way that it looks. And I think that that's a really interesting concept. The connection for me is trying to find like the right balance in it. When I was in high school, I thought I wanted to be an architect. So when I came to Dartmouth, I thought I was just going to be a studio art major and focus on architecture. I guess the Engines 12 class that I took really got me interested in the classes at there. I also have done a lot of film work at Dartmouth, and I really got into editing. I think that film has a really powerful way in which you can convey ideas, and I think that that would be kind of where I would go with it in engineering. Like I said, I'm all for the liberal arts education. I don't think that engineers should just be engineers. They should know how to write and convey ideas and storytell and do all of the different things that you wouldn't normally think that engineers need to do. I think it's definitely important.